Elementary teachers, I have a great tool for you. Did you know that you can create your own custom Google search? Often we are afraid of our students coming across inappropriate information whenever they are Googling. So I'm going to show you how you can make your own Google search that is customized so students can only get to the sites that you want them to. I'm going to start out right here at this screen, and I'm going to go over here into my applications. Now, if you just noticed, I clicked more and then I clicked even more, and now I'm going to scroll down and I'm going to find search, and it is here under the specialized search area, and I click custom search. Now, if you have never done a custom search before, you're going to have a few prompts right here. It's going to ask if you want to create a custom search. You really just kind of follow the bouncing ball to get in, and whenever you do, it's going to look like this. Now, whenever you are into the custom search creation, what you want to do is click Add to edit a search engine or to create a search engine. And then right here where it says sites to search, you are going to copy and paste in your sites. So I've already got mine collected here, and I need to copy and paste them in one at a time. So I'm just going to very quickly do that. And then whenever I'm done, it will look like this. If I had more sites to add in there, I could. And also, I would recommend adding in a few sites that might have similar information to what they're going to be searching, but not have the exact information. So this way, they aren't only searching places that they can definitely find the answers. They're going to have to think about if the answer is available there or not. Okay, I choose my language. The name of my search engine goes here. This one was specific to Simple Machines, so I'm going to add that in there. And then I click Create. Okay, so now it's been created. I can add it to my site by getting the embed code, and I could copy and paste that. And I'll give you an example of what that looks like. Or I can use this public URL right here. Then I would just give this URL to my students. Maybe if I use a bookmarking site like Porta Portal, I would keep it in that. And then if I ever need to go back in and edit that, I can do that here at this control panel. And let me show you, that's going to look a little bit different whenever you go in. So I'm going to click Edit Search Engine. And then I hit setup. I can put in my description here. And then I might add in things that my students would be searching for. So with Simple Machines, it's going to be like pulley, wheel, and so on. I can just add all of those in. And then I can get my URL here, or I can get my code here, and then I can paste that in. An example of what it looks like whenever you use this embed code within your website is right here. This area right here is a customized Google search for a vacation. So if I were to type in amusement parks and hit search, then I would get that right there within my website. So my students actually are not even going to be leaving my site. This is a great tool for elementary teachers so that they can teach their kids to discern information between what is valid and what is not. And it's a great skill for them to have.